They are originally from El Carmen, Cuscatlan. They live in El Cantón Concepción at the railway line. Due to the tropical depression, Amanda and Cristobal, they lost it all. We're currently fundraising in order to build them a home. Join us. Be part of Heroes in Action. You can donate through our website or bank account. Let's be Heroes in Action in order to help more Salvadorians.